What is up, people of YouTube? It's your old pal Piano Day Day Wade here, bringing you part 4 of Let's Play Pokemon Soul Silver. Last time we took down Sprout Tower in this episode, we're going to enter the Violet City Gym. Are you ready? Well, you should, because this is actually a really easy one. And why am I not moving? Oh yeah, Oh, there we go.
Yo, Champion of Megan, I'm no trainer, but give some advice. Believe me, if you believe, that championship dream can come true. You believe? Now listen. Grass type is weak against the flying type. Keep this in mind.
Alright. Now, there are a total of 3 trainers here. Two regular ones and a gym leader. You can skip these 2 trainers entirely by walking around them. And then going straight to Falkner. But that's just lazy. Said, I'm going to actually face those trainers because I want the experience.
I can't believe how ridiculously high this is, but from up here, you can tell what it feels like to be a bird Pokemon. Let me see if you're good enough to face Falkner.
Alright then. I take your challenge. Eat bird, be brave, it's only one Pokemon, a Spearow. Spearow is like a Pidgey, but much better. Enough said. Seriously, if you want a flying Pokemon, if you want a flying Pokemon that doesn't do poison stuff, go with Spearow, and I just remember that right now, he's not the best bet. The best Pokemon to use right now, so strategy commence. Oh yeah, Fury Attack. Moves like Fury Attack can attack from between two and 5 times. Each time they do a small amount of damage, but it does add up. And the Emperor didn't kill him. It's not using that. It's not funny. Okay, there we go. Trainer down.
This can't be true.
And we gained 288 bucks for winning. Okay, and let me just heal up
Buckthorn
real quick. Seriously, I'm never gonna get tired of saying that.
Buckthorn!
Okay, trainer number 2. Right around the corner.
Ho ho!
What are you, some Santa Claus or something? Because if you are Santa Claus, you better have a Deerling or 2. Okay, the bird keeper here will bring out a Pidgey to start off with. But like I said, Alucard, not gonna be the best option here since Pidgey is a normal flying type. Astonish won't work on normal types because it's ghost type move. Ghost type moves don't work against normal type Pokemon. And Bug-type moves are pretty ineffective against Flying-type Pokemon, especially Leech Life. And he's gonna bring in yet another Pidgey. Seriously, bring in a Hoodoot or something, jeez. Sand attack, yeah, I know. Sand attack is pretty much the same as Smokescreen, it just lowers accuracy. But hey, didn't help this time. Still not gonna help. Okay, let's see. Quick attack, and that should do it. Or not. Please stop spamming that, jeez. Love of God! Thank you! Get out of the way, stupid thing. And okay, Alucard's now level 10. I wish it would learn to move there.
Gah!
Gah! Okay, 2 trainers down, now time to face Falkner.
I'm Falkner, the Round City Pokemon Gym Leader. People say you can cook flying type Pokemon when made through the jolt of electricity. I'm one of the last sentients of the Burk Pokemon.
Oh yeah? What? Oh yeah? What do you... Oh yeah, how about sand against the rock? Okay. Here it is. Falkner. Falkner's gonna start with Love and I Pidgey, which honestly he could have done a bit better. I mean, come on. At least have the thing evolve. And just for not evolving, I'm gonna... Oh yeah! Booyah! Now we have introduction to the Burn's death condition. Burn will slowly decrease the enemy Pokemon's HP, but as an added bonus, it also decreases his attack stat by half. Very useful. And we have Pidgeotto, the evolved form of Pidgey. And honestly, I do not know how this Pidgeotto is possible. Let me explain. Pidgey evolves. The wind is finally with us. Pidgey evolves at level 16. This Pidgeotto is level 13. How do you get a level 13 Pidgeotto? How do you get a level 13 Pidgeotto if a Pidgey has to evolve at level 16 to be able to Pidgeotto? Pokemon logic. And by the way, you're probably thinking, what's with this strange number of levels? Strange levels? Let's see, it's like this. Believe it or not, I had a failed attempt at Falkner. I mean, it's insane. Okay, I'm gonna use a smoke screen here. Ah, I forgot about that. Keen Eye prevents a Pokemon from losing its accuracy. Totally forgot. Please, no critical hits, alright? I do not want any critical weight. Nah, I'm not gonna use that. Oh, you jerk! Roost. It heals. That move heals your Pokemon. That move is a flanked move that heals your Pokemon by about 50% health. Jerkish. Okay, I need another potion here. I can only think of one other thing to do. I'm gonna have to lower its defenses and strike it with a couple of quick attacks. Okay, another potion, come on, we can do this. Okay, gonna try one more Leer. One more Leer should do the trick. No, not a potion. Everything's good to go. I don't care that you're freaking healing, Pidgey. All I care about is kicking your butt. Kicking your tail feathers. Better do it. Wow, that barely did anything. Whoa, that's not good. Lower some defense one more time, and then hopefully that can do it. Okay. Hey, this Pidgeotto is really not that hard. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with the thing. It's honestly not that hard. Okay, no. Okay, quick attack. Come on. Oh god. I've run out of potions. I'm in trouble. Okay, now. Any is Rooster. Good. It just sealed his fate. Come on, you can do this. Come on. Okay, this won't kill, I don't know what will. Yes! Did it! And there you go, there is Falkner. I understand. I'll bow out gracefully. Whew. For pity's sake, my dad's cherished bird Pokemon. Wow, you're so wimpy, King Pet. Wow. I think you actually trained that Pidgeotto to be somewhat deadlier than I thought, but no. Your daddy did it. Excuse me. By using TM, a Pokemon will instantly learn a new move. Think before you act. TM can use it only once. TM 51 contains roots and restores half the max HP. There are Pokemon gyms in cities and towns ahead. Make good use of them. As for your next move, I would suggest Azalea Town. Alright. Well, one gym leader down, 7 more to go. And my god, I had trouble with Falkner. God, stuff is gonna be crazy. Wait, let me just check this real quick. Nice battle. Keep it up and you'll be a champ in no time at all. Alright then. Now what's this? Hello, Casey? We discovered something. Defeat those are, well, I can't really say anything, but we want you to carry that egg. My assistant's at the Pokemon in Violet City. Could you go meet him and pick up that egg? Okay, I don't see why not. Talk to this guy right here. Good day. Casey, isn't it? I have a package for you from your mom. Here you go. Okay, super potion. Nice. Look forward to your next visit. Talk to you again. What do you mean? Basically, super potion. It's like a potion, except it heals 50 damage. Instead of 20. Oh, wait. Talk to Research 8. Bye-bye. Long time no see, Casey. I've been waiting for you. This is from Professor Elm. The thing is, we'd like to take care of an egg. Yes. And we received the egg from the assistant. Pokemon eggs. Let me explain. You see, when a mommy Pokemon and a daddy Pokemon meet and fall in love. I'm just kidding. Basically, Pokemon eggs. You travel wild with one of them in your party, and eventually they'll hatch into a young baby Pokemon. What's this? Me, oh my. That egg must be. I see. So it was handed from Mr. Pokemon Professor Elm. From Professor Elm's you. Now I get it. That egg is truly an important egg. Please do take good care of it for me. Is that understood? I am counting on you. Yeah. We're gonna encounter ladies like that a lot. New? Through this route right here is our beginning of our trip to Azalea Town. Next time, let's play Pokemon Soul Silver. We're going to begin our trek to Azalea Town and onwards. See you guys then. Oh, by the way, this guy is actually pretty wimpy. Like, if you actually read that last sentence of his, it says that these aren't actually his Pokemon, they belong to his father. He's such a wimp that he can't even catch his own Pokemon. Falkner, poorest excuse for a daddy's boy in a video game ever. Except for that, I'm just gonna burn your Pidgey with Ember. And boom, fried chicken. And now, boom, reaches level 14. Leader Falkner is now gonna send out a Pidgeotto, which is the evolved form of a Pidgey. Yeah, and this Pidgeotto is actually kind of impossible to get. Pidgeotto, the wind is finally with us. Let me explain. Pidgey evolves at level 16. That Pidgeotto is level 13. How can you get a level 13 Pidgeotto when a Pidgey can only evolve at level 16? Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna want to heal here. I am really running out of potions. Oh, by the way, speaking of healing items like that, gym leaders, or no, I do not want to use another potion, right? Gym leaders like him, or special trainers that face special events, they have healing items, so they can heal their. Sorry, thing. All I have is. God, this is not good. Okay. These two were. These Falkner sounds pretty useless, so I'm gonna have to rely on Supersonic here. Okay. Please, I need a miracle here. No, I don't wanna do that. Hit yourself, yes! Okay, hit yourself again.
Dang it!
I lost to the first gym leader. What is up, guys? It's PianoD88 here. Again. Here with a very important announcement. As you may tell, this is actually my 99th video. Meaning the next video I'm gonna make is gonna be my 100th video on this channel. Now, I have had plans to do this for a while now, actually. And here's the thing. LP number 5 will begin tomorrow. This will begin tomorrow. Many reasons being. One is because my birthday is on that day, is on Monday, and I really want to do something special for that. And two, the game actually plan on playing for LP number 5 does actually turn 25 this year. So yeah, pretty much happy birthday to both me and the game I'm playing. Anyway, so that's all for now, and I'll see you in my 100th video. Later, guys.